These front three buildings, this one and the one on either side, were the first buildings that were built. And this, the front three buildings were called the administration buildings. And when we go upstairs, the superintendent's quarters were here. A lot of people lived on the campus. And these were all the administration buildings, human resources, and all those types of things. And the patient units are on the sides. The room to your right was the banker